Hello children, today we will solve the worksheet number 14 on page number 30 of your workbook, and it's about number 100. This is our worksheet number 14. First you have to write the day and the date at the top of the page. Question 1 is count and tell the number. Students, you have learned that one block represents single number 1. And one bar of 10 blocks represents number 10. Students, we will skip count in tens like 10, 20, 30 and so on. And then we will add ones and fill the answer. As you can see, 9 bars of tens. Let's count with me. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. And how many single blocks of ones we have? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Think for a second. 90 plus 9 is? Yes, you are right. It's number 99. Question 2. Here we have to add 90 and 9. And when we will add 90 and 9, we will get the number 99. And 99 is the largest two-digit number. Now we will do question number 3. In this question, we have to add 99 and 1. Do you remember? 99 plus 1 more is 100. Very good. Now we will do question number 4. Oh children, here we have to add number 0 with 10 bars of tens. First think and tell me, what do these 10 bars of 10 represents? Yes, it's 100. And now when we will add 0 into it, and 0 means nothing. So when we will add 0 into 100, we will get 100. Now we will do question number 5. How many tens makes 100? Think. Very good. It's 10 tens. 10 tens makes 100. Question number 6. Students, now you have to count in tens and color these stacks. Tell me, how many stacks are there? Yes, very good. There are 10 stacks of 10 blocks. So this makes 100. I hope the concept of 100 is clear to you all. Thank you and goodbye.